a local charity that you might be going to. What a wonderful opportunity. All right, here we go, everybody. I'm going to open up the phone lines. 1-800-395-1601. That's our testimonial line. Do you have this ring? Not any other ring, this ring. 53-426. You know it if you have it because you're watching QVC right now. Call us and tell us how much you love, love, love this beautiful piece of jewelry. If you would like to take advantage of it, it's here now in a 1-carat, in a 2-carat, or in a 3-carat solitaire. Your choice is going to be yellow gold or white gold, right? This is the best ring we have, and I'm going to show it to you on the big guy. This is my favorite ring in our 14-karat gold collection. I think it's the most beautiful. I think it's stunning. I think it's incredibly believable, and here's why. For 6 easy payments. By the way, this goes away at the end of the show, I believe, doesn't it? End of show. So this 6 easy payment opportunity says goodbye. When you see the HP computer, no more 6 easy payments. Now look at the profile of the ring. This is the profile. That's called the gallery. Look at what you see. You see the sparkle on the shoulders of the ring of all those diamond accumulated diamonds. So it's on the side. So you wouldn't see it on top. Oh, yes, you would. So look at the top. You still see the sparkle of those stones. It's set so beautifully, and that big bar of gold coming down the center says, make no mistake, this is not costume, this is 14K, a regal setting and a big, beautiful rock on top of your hand. And this is the hilarious part, because if you're ever, well, and I'm a guy, I've shopped for rings in the past, you go from a 1-carat diamond to a 1¼-carat. It's like, and you're just going, Dan, my producer, remember those days? You're shopping around, you're like, wait a minute, how much more? For a 1/4-carat more? You go up a 1/4-carat more, and you could buy a Honda. You could go and buy a different kind of car. It's like, what's happening here? In our case, to get another carat, it's $10. It's $10 more to get another carat. I know I love it. Aaron, what do you love about this beautiful piece?
I think that's hilarious. I mean, try walking into a jewelry store and say, oh, I'll go up a carat. And what's that going to cost me? Maybe $10?
Yes.
Something like that? No, that's not going to happen. So this is sort of the stuff that dreams are made of, right? Suddenly, you've always dreamed of going up. What would that 1-carat look like? Maybe you were married with 0.5-carat.
Right.
What would that 2-carat look
like? Maybe it's a band. Maybe you were married with a band, right?
I mean, if that's what you started with, then even to go to the 1-carat makes a huge difference. The 2-carat is impressive. The 3-carat, that really sets you apart from the crowd.
Yeah.
Let's put it that way.
Yeah, it really does. You can see the 1 to the 2. I mean, that's doubling the size. And then 2 to 3, that's another jump. But if you're ready for the big guy, if you're ready for that, then wonderful. But 14-karat gold is a setting. Now, you definitely, definitely could take this to your favorite jeweler. Have this size. Take it to a half size.
Sure.
You're going to have this ring for decades and decades. It's gold. It's real gold. Most people going 2-carat. And guess what? That's our most limited choice.
Okay.
So the 2-carat is an amazing size, upscale, aspirational, absolutely beautiful, white or yellow. You really can't go wrong. Which one? Can you just pop on or show a bit of that white? I don't know how you want to do it. If that's your size or not. But just so people can see a sense of the white or the yellow.
Right.
Which one would you choose if you were shopping now? It's gorgeous. And the 1-carat, by the way, is also accented with a 1/5 of a carat. So they're going to be whatever carat that you have, and then another 1/5 of a carat. So it's 1 1/5, 2 1/5, or 3 1/5 carat. Beautiful, beautiful piece of jewelry.
And here's the thing, too. We know that you love your pieces of Diamondique done in gold. So we want to give you those classic pieces. Maybe this becomes your replacement ring. Maybe it's your travel ring. Because, you know, when you're traveling, it sometimes adds that little bit of extra worry when you travel with your true diamonds and your true gemstones. Because you're responsible for them.
And you see Stacy, by the way, with a 3-carat, or in her words, the little one. Yes. It's literally an incredible way to step up and love what you're shopping for here and now, and only here at QVC can you take advantage of it. So if you'd like to do it, if you want to break up those easy payments, by the way, how about this one? It's $2 more per easy payment. $2 more per easy payment to go from 1 to 2 or 2 to 3. And that goes away in less than an hour. End of show, not end of day. Mm-hmm. So I would take advantage of easy payment, bring it home and try it on. If that's not one of the most beautiful 14-karat gold rings you've ever seen, then send it back. That's the kind of ring that, you know, our past Dymonique hosts, Lisa and Kathy, would have loved. I mean, it's classic, it's beautiful, it never goes out of style, it's regal looking and totally believable. Patricia from Michigan is joining us here in our second hour. Hello, Patricia.
Hi, Rick.
How are you tonight?
Hey. I'm doing great.
Great. What can we do for you, Patricia?
Well, I just wanted to let you know that probably over 20 years ago, my husband bought my very first item from QVC, and it was a Dymonique ring because we could not afford an engagement ring when we got married.
Okay.
And I still have it. I got it out 2 nights ago to look at and see about sending it in to resize or clean it up because I've had it so long, and it still is beautiful and means just as much as if I had gotten a real diamond. It's just gorgeous.
That's a great story, Patricia.
It is.
Wonderful, and the sentimentality is there. The emotion sounds like it's still there. So what did you pick up tonight?
I got the Morganite ring.
You got the big old Morganite ring.
Good for you.
Uh-huh. Times have changed a little bit.
I'm a pink girl.
Yeah.
Yes, me too, Patricia. Good for you.
And it really clarifies the breadth of assortment that we have. I mean, there could not be more different. They're both in the Dymonique world, both best in class in their you know, various categories. Enjoy. Thanks for being a fan of Dymonique for so many years, Patricia. We appreciate it, truly.
Thank you very much for putting out such a quality item.
Awesome.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Enjoy the
sparkle.
And she will enjoy this brand new Morganite ring.
Oh, she will.
Ah, you will.
Tell us all about it when you get it home, okay,
Don't
Patricia?
Wait another 20 years.
I will.
Bye-bye.
I will.
Bye.
Hey, what's your story? Are you in the position where you're saying, you know, maybe we can't afford to get a $10,000 ring? Why? Let's get this piece. Go on a cruise. Go on a vacation. Buy something else. Save it. Retire. J53426. It's gold. It's our ring. We love it. 400 people have now picked that up. All right. Before we get to the return of Morganite, before we get to our next one-day-only price, we're now in the second hour, and it's all about Dymonique on this Sunday night, a rarity for Sunday nights on QVC. J02348, this is this beautiful Eternity Band. People who are newer to the line. Lots to talk about here. First of all, what's an eternity band, Erin?
So eternity in the sense that it's never ending. Those Dymonique jewels are going to go all the way around your finger. So you'll see it facing forward. You'll see it as you offer your hand to someone or you're waving hello or goodbye. And it's all done in this gorgeous channel setting, which is so smooth to the touch. Now, we feel that smooth to the touch on the outside because there aren't any prongs. But we also have for you the very special silk fit.
Ah.
So that means as you get to wear your ring, you're going to enjoy the comfort on the inside as well. We're going to show you a little bit about what that looks like. So in a traditional ring, what you'll see on the inside is the band ring will have a sort of flat inside center. That's what touches your skin. In silk fit, we dome the inside and the outside so it will glide over your knuckle. It means that as you put this on your hand, as you glide it over your knuckle, you'll wear this all day long. Never think about taking it off. There's certain rings that I'll wear them for half the day and then I'll put them on the counter. I'll put them in my purse if I'm out because they aren't comfortable.
I mean, finger equivalent of a pair of shoes, right? They look really great, but it's after a while, you're like, man, I can't wait to get these shoes off, right? And get into something more comfortable. This is something that you will wear. And you know what? On your phone, on the keyboard, on Facebook, doing whatever you need to do, you want a ring and whatever's on your finger to be comfortable. There's the shot. It's literally rounded on the interior.